Yet another tropical storm is brewing in the Caribbean. Tropical Storm Nate is churning in the northwestern Caribbean Sea and could make landfall along the northern Gulf Coast on Sunday. The National Hurricane Center says it is too early to call if Nate will turn into a hurricane, but New Orleans is right in its current path. As of 11 a.m. Thursday, Nate is moving northwest at a speed of 9 miles per hour with winds of up to 40 miles per hour. It has already drenched Nicaragua with up to 20 inches of rain. Costa Rica and Panama are most likely next in line.